with that thing. But we're gonna have to power it on first. Someone to unlock this thing from the control unit upstairs.
Can you?
If I have to.
Thank you.
Got this?
You even have to ask?
Thank you.
this is nothing!
Help them!
Way ahead of ya! Hey! Over here, bird brain! Take on some of your own size! You good?
Oh yeah.
Yeah!
Leave me alone. Hey!
Someone has a fan.
Aw, no fair.
Got enough hangers on already, but fine.
Hey, hey, check out its head. Does it remind you of anyone?
It's Cloud, only cute.
That settles it. I hereby dub thee Cloud Jr.
Hey, we could take that minecart down. Save ourselves a hike. Not the smoothest ride, but it sure is fast. Me and Dine used to... Forget it. Let's just lower the bridge and get back to the others.
Okay, one of these buttons ought to do it. But which one?
I got this. First that, then.
They did it!
Nice.
Right. Now that the bridge is good to go, let's touch base with the others.
Roger.
Hello, hello! This is Special Agent Yuffie. Can you read me, Commander Cloud? How you doing? Feeling better?
I'm good.
We'll take a cart back down. You three follow the tracks till you hit the bridge into town. Figure we link up there before heading in. You copy?
Copy.
Oh, and set our route while you're at it, will you? The gentler the ride, the better. Don't want anyone losing their lunch.
I'm begging you, Cloud, please.
I wouldn't mind some excitement, but what you gonna do?
Celebrate. Should be able to switch the track here.
Do you think the others are gonna be okay? These tracks seem about ready to fall apart.
I have a feeling they'll hold for a while yet.
You do?
Of course. I'm standing on them, aren't I?
Wait, I've read about this. Cats and dogs can sense all kinds of stuff through their paws. Things our feet could never pick up on. Yeah, they're super sensitive, your pads, right?
Except that mine can discern far more than any pet.
So, Red?
No.
I didn't even say anything yet.
Sit tight. We'll be down soon. Only way out is through, so buckle up, Buttercup.
It's fine. It's just a cart. I can't kill you!
Yeah!
You okay?
I'm seeing stars. Cloud, you're so gonna pay for this.
Give the man a break. I think it was a memorable experience.
Still alive?
Miraculously, yeah.
Who's this?
Think of them as a tag-along.
Wait a sec. That is... uncanny.
I know, right? Meet Cloud Jr.
Welcome aboard, Junior.
Kill me.
At least we know he's with family now.
We'll miss you, Cloud Jr.
Come on.
Looking forward to this.
Your homecoming?
You'll see.
Who it is.
Mm-hmm. The great Sir Wallace has graced us with his presence.
Mm-hmm. Surprised he had the balls to come back, but we're so glad he did.
Heroes welcome.
Leave him alone!
Don't.
What?
Whatever.
Let's go.
Word to the wise, stay far away from that asshole.
Now, where'd our buddies in black get to?
Ain't had no honest work since that damn reactor blew.
Not a day goes by, I don't wonder.
This will fetch a ton of kills.
Don't tell me! Get rich quick scheme blow up in your face again? Try to sell out another town, huh?
Don't let him talk to you like that!
I can take it.
Been out of work for...
When you're hungry.
Yeah, it's a lot of work since that damn day.
Nah, way too expensive.
I trust you ain't just window shopping.
Thank you.
Shinra throws us a bone every so often, you know. We send us supplies.
It's no use.
Hey, guys. You mind if I pop in for a minute? There's someone I want to see.
If old man's hungry, he must hear from you.
When I got hurt back in Nibelheim, they brought me to this clinic. The doctor here, Shirin, he's the one who saved my life.
Oh.
You're telling me Doc Shirin's the one who fixed you up?
Come on.
Deceived. You know the truth. Trust in me.
Sephiroth!
The hell's gotten into you, man.
What's going on? Barrett Wallace.
Dr. Shirin. It's been a while.
Certainly has. That's one frightening looking appendage you got there. But hey, at least you still seem to have your health.
Yeah, and you too.
Oh, I'm feeling the miles, but the work keeps me trucking. I tell you what, though.
Do you remember me?
Well, of course I do, Tifa. It hasn't been that long. You heal up all right?
I did, yeah. I just wanted to drop by and say thank you. If it wasn't for you, I doubt I'd be standing here today.
Don't thank me. Thank Lady Luck and Shinra for that helicopter.
I'm sorry, Shinra?
I know you might find it hard to believe. But not all the apples in that bunch are rotten. But seriously, you're living proof of the good in people. Don't ever forget that. It'd be a pity to let their kindness go to waste.
Yeah.
Besides, you need to set a good example for your friends here. Oh, right. Well, I gotcha. Mind helping me out? Need to draw that gentleman's blood. You think you can hold him still for me? At first, I thought it was just Mako poisoning. That is, until I ran some tests. The results were strange.
Strange how?
A substance turned up. One I've never seen before. Not sure what to make of it yet, but it did remind me of one I have seen. Your eyes. Soldier, right?
Ex-soldier.
It's not a job, son. Once a soldier, always a soldier. Huh. Spare a drop?
No.
I ask, because I suspect there's soldiers suffering from cellular degradation. Just a theory for now. And one I can't prove, not without a lot more testing.
You see many of these guys come through?
Yeah, and then some. I do what I can for the injured ones, but leave the rest to stumble onto the saucer.
Why would they go there?
Don't ask me. I think it's odd, too.
So, Doc mentioned the gold saucer, right? As in the amusement park, where every day is a holiday? We're going, right? I mean, we have to!
Yuffie, this isn't a vacation.
Yeah. Weird mumbling guys, got it. Oh man, this is gonna be so much fun!
Town's got a ropeway that'll take us straight there. It's not far. If we're doing this, let's just do it.
And 4 years, and not a day goes
comes by, I don't think of my husband. His old gun's the only thing I've got left to remember him by.
Figured you'd have moved on by now. Glad you're here in any case. I got a situation. See for yourself.
We have one of your rogued men. If you want him back, it will cost you 1 million gil. Agree to the terms, and we'll take care of the rest.
What's this?
Beats the hell out of me. Guess some fool got it in their head I was making money off my research.
You gonna pay up?
Look at this place. Can barely afford bandages, never mind a ransom. Only option is to save the man myself, or hire the right merc to save him for me, or the right merc's friend, to be more precise. Who better to hunt down a criminal than someone who's got a nose for tracking? One finer than any human could ever possess.
Well, I can't argue with you there.
That was easy.
So where do we start?
Spoke with some of the neighbors, but they weren't much help. No one saw anything out of the ordinary. You know, it could be that the perpetrator threw on a hood to blend in. Not anyone to pass so much as an eyelash or one more rogue walking around.
Cloud, the letter, if you don't mind. There's a strong scent, but cologne, perhaps?
How about that? Picked up the trail already. Which reminds me, there's a compound in our rogue friend's sweat that glows when exposed to this light. Just hope it helps some.
Follow me, Cloud.
You can actually smell them?
My olfactory sense is 7,000 times more sensitive than yours. Bodily secretions are as distinct as any perfume. A single sniff of a person's clothing is enough for me to locate them. Though there are a number of competing smells through which I must sift.
Huh. What do I smell like?
Like a man who's killed his fair share of fiends, I suppose.
Like blood and shit, then.
Not literal shit, no.
Did you guys get a name yet? People around.
Would I recommend going? Seems to lead straight ahead, but... Oh, that's not good.
What?
Nothing.
Oh. Hello there.
different scent. He has nothing to do with the kidnapping.
Aw, you must be hungry, huh? Sorry, but this is people food. Whoa, easy there. I can spare a bite.
See a guy in a black robe come through?
Now that you mention it, it was his one hooded fella. The chocobo carriage headed toward a cave nearby.
Though I am a skilled tracker, I have one terrible weakness.
What?
My appetite. With this overpowering aroma of meat in the air, I don't think I'll be able to focus on the kidnapper's scent. I heard that.
Grilled meat is all it takes to throw you off your game?
Cloud, look.
They gotta be close.
Time to put the doctor's light to use. Once we've found our man, what should we do with his captor?
Well, Sharon asked us to rescue the patient. She didn't say anything about how we should deal with the kidnapper.
You mean?
We'll figure it out later.
Understood.
Thank you.
This is the kidnappers' camp. No sign of them. So, do we wait?
Help! Some crazy bastard kidnapped us and stuck us in this cave! Excuse me? I'm suspicious? Or the robed guy? Who?
A smell. Cloud, it's them.
Shit.
Oh, boo!
Aren't you a clever little puppy, sniffing out the truth?
Okay, where is he?
Think we just tell you? We're not your average criminals, kid. In fact, we're the world's greatest double act.
Ellie, the elusive!
Bury the brat!
I wonder what your friends would have paid for you. Guess we'll never know.
Brace yourself! Not looking good.
Go on!
Take it from here.
I'm going in.
Not enough.
I know how I can.
I'll not fall here. And we're back.
I'm coming. You can do it.
Need to heal up. Next.
Ah, shit. Now what?
Now? Now nothing. Dog or no dog, they're never gonna be able to find that dude without us. Hear that? Give us the money, or we're gonna... What? Hey! We told you to stay put!
I knew we should have tied him up.
Oh, you... What?
old buddy of yours?
Barry, look. The kid's eyes. He's a soldier.
No wonder he wiped the floor with that monster. But time ain't on his side. Even the strongest ones don't stay strong for long. Sooner or later, he'll wind up like all the rest, another mumbling hooded freak.
Stay a while! Sure, you got lots to catch up on!
Suck it, losers!
Let him go. We got our man. Let's take him back to Sheeran.
Glad to see our man still alive. And save for a few scrapes, none the worse for the wear.
Is it true that soldiers' cells degrade?
Believe me, if I knew, I'd tell you. But Shinra keeps a tight lid on everything soldier-related. Only doctors with access to those secrets are the company's own. I certainly don't qualify. If anyone here was gonna have answers, it'd be you, son. Been feeling under the weather?
Not really.
The procedure you boys underwent was cutting edge. So much so, I doubt anyone in the company knew what the long-term effects might be. The more information we have, the better. change your mind about that blood sample?
No.
Well, one of these days, I'll win you over.
Take us all the way to the saucer.
Hey, you can't let those assholes talk to you like that. We should go back and beat them up or something. Practically the whole damn town came out to crap on him. Someone tell me why I'm the only one who's pissed here.
I told you, I can take it.
Think you could at least tell us what it was all about? They were talking like you sold them out for money, but I know that isn't true. That's not you. So how'd they get it so wrong?
Where the hell is it?
This about her? About Marlene?
Decent place with decent coal. Decent folks, too. Rough around the edges, but big hearts, salt of the earth. And I sold them all down the river. Took away their future and their hope. We were covered in soot and poor as dirt. But none of that mattered. We had friends and family, and that was enough. Till we learned about the miracle of Mako and all we'd been missing out on. And then we just had to have a taste.
So now only Dine is opposed.
Damn right I am. We can't just abandon the mines. Not after our fathers and grandfathers risked their lives to maintain them.
I hear you, Dine. I do. But nobody sees any future in coal. So I ask you, why break our backs working harder and harder when we're taking home less year after year?
If I may, sir. Once the reactor is complete, a portion of the revenue will go to the town. Your community will be preserved, or enriched, I should say.
Listen, man. This is your chance to give your daughter a better life than what we have.
You think I haven't thought about that? Come on. Are we gonna let some city slickers tell us our coal is worthless? We gonna let them tell us we're worthless?
It would seem we've reached an impasse. In which case, any further discussion would be a waste of breath. So, Mr. Mayor, shall we put it to a vote?
Well then, all in favor?